Gas liquid chromatography. Noun. 1. Chemistry. A form of chromatography in which the mobile phase is a gas and the stationary phase is a liquid, usually on small beads packed in a long column.